you know, today, really, I mean, we did an 8-minute 7-on-7, an 8-minute team. Everything else was just going right through the special teams. We showed them Hail Mary. We installed that so they, you know, they see it before August. We worked on some, you know, rush punt situations and things like this. So today was more of kind of going through the processes and getting some indie work in, just getting them ready for tomorrow. So it was a good day.
Yeah.